And still, there's no official word on a celebration. It's a shame such a famous man is being forgotten. How many of us enjoyed watching his daredevil stunts when we were growing up? Not just in Montana, but across the country.